When I was young, I used to go record shops and they'd have a big sound system. And that's what I wanted to do in my shop. So we've got the DJ set up, we've got the listening decks. So on a Saturday afternoon, you'll see DJs playing here all day long. There'll be people coming in, listening on the stations. Hi, I'm John from Intense Records in Chelmsford. I suppose I got into music early age through my brother. He would bring the music home and sort of influence me. A lot of Prince, The Cure. Then he went to university and found like old school, well, it wasn't old school then, the rave scene. He used to bring back tapes from Manchester. And I was like, wow, what is this music? And I guess that was it. I was hooked on the old school sounds. So one of my customers, I ended up marrying, believe it or not. Used to come in with her friend. I thought they were like a couple, but they were just friends. We met up later at a gig and started to get along, started going out. The rest you can say is history. We've been going out for 14 years, married for 7, and we've just had a baby, so we've got a 1-year-old, Miles. He's the new boss. We get all types of different customers in the shop. We get the ravers coming in for the dance music. We get the rock and rollers coming in for all the rock and indie. Funk and soulers, the heavy metalers, we get a bit of everything. The reason why I set up the record shop is because I love listening to records. I've turned a hobby into my job. Every day we're listening to music. It might be new music, old music, but every day is the perfect day.